participants. A pleasant afternoon. It is a pleasure and immense honor to be here in this special gathering. We all know that I'm just a student, a teenager, and a person who will not be able to commit the statements. Maybe, or you might think in your mind that it won't be perfect, even failure strikes. But as a teenager, I will do my utmost effort for the betterment of every individual.